Someone have a guitar that's not covered in blood that will stand to him.